Okay, this is my Swedish fire. I've got a piece of spruce that's 4 3/4 inches in diameter and about close to 10 inches long, and I'm going to baton it, split it with my Becker BK2. Using a good piece of English walnut for the baton. Now I just gotta put it back together like a puzzle. Well, that really is like a puzzle. There we go. It's got kind of a twist to it, so I don't know if this is going to work. Okay, I'm gonna get my fire prep ready, and then we'll do the fire.